Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and everyone in between, welcome back to Mafia 3. Join me, Clay. Oh yeah, we're doing our run again. We're on the bridge that I forgot to actually get onto last time at the end of the last episode. A little bit embarrassing, but hey, these things happen, alright? When your little boy's telling you stories and you're paying more attention to the story than... Oh, were you going down that way? No. Paying more attention to the story than the driving, then mistakes will be made. Don't judge me. But we're almost back. We're going to go see little Nicky. And once we've done... Wait, why Satnav? You want me to do a U-turn here? Okay, I will. Satnav's crazy. Yeah, we're going to go see Nicky. Drop off this stuff. Hopefully she talks to us. This will be the second mission for the Burke family. An old point for done. And then we're going to go do the sit down meet in the bayou. Oh, it's going to be impressive, I think. Looking forward to it. We're also going to see if we can kill the stream at the same time, so. It's a two-part process. Hoping that I actually get the recording done. If you never see this, then it never worked. Easy peasy. There must be a quicker way to get there than go all the way around the houses here. Ouch. I was looking at my map. Leave me alone. Like an old style map as well that you got to flip out. I couldn't even see out my windscreen if I tried to. So there was another patch for Mafia just before I launched it tonight. I'm playing this on 15th of October. And there was a 1.2 gig patch. Reckons it's done something with the blurry textures. I always thought the game looked pretty good, honestly, so... I mean, if they want to make it look prettier, why not? I'll let them. Right, Nicky, where are you at? Oh, darling, 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 darling! Do 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 do. I don't think it's Darlene. Where are we? Wow. Why did it want us to bring it here today? Interesting. So that would explain a few things. Like, where the hell? Whoa. Whoa, suddenly why? Why have we got C4? Place C4 charge, hold G and press E, done, detonate with G. Okay, easy peasy. Easy peasy. We must have got that for doing our Burke mission. If we have a look at our options, not options, assets. We take a look at old Nicky. Nicky for a long time. She blames her old man for Danny's death. No surprise, and tells anyone who listens that she wants to get out the hellhole of New Bordeaux. You've known her for a long time, but I'm nothing if not furrow. You know, I'm a sucker for paperwork. Somehow she manages to survive a childhood as only the daughter of Thomas Burke, which makes her goddamn remarkable in my book. No warrants, no major arrests. I found a New Year's Eve assault charge involving Nicky, another woman, and a bartender from 2 years ago, but all the charges were dropped. Prior to the butcher busting up Burke's legs, Nicky rigged up the cars Danny drove when he brought moonshine up from the stills in the bayou, or the bayou. Since then, she's been working on her for her old man, helping him scratch together whatever he can. Guess it's no secret that Nicky and Burke don't get along. Tried to dig around a bit and was told repeatedly it's a family problem. Do with that what you will. Okay. I mean, like, we got that gist from her anyway. But she's very loyal. Like, she might have these issues. She might not like her dad. Like, just as a person. But she's loyal to a fault where, well, it's my dad, so I just have to deal with it. I like that. I kind of respect that about her.
Move.
Move. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. I say move, bitch. We don't want to go there, sir. We want to go. Okay, I want to go here. Or here. Nah, screw it. Woo! I can't stop yawning. It's 1:30 in the morning. I'm recording for you, champs.
Hey there, new Bordeaux. It's your uncle.
Dedication, that's what it is. And I also want to make sure that this shit doesn't crash so we can play some different games. You guys on YouTube? Oh wow, you're gonna go, how did he end up in there? Because, well, one, I'm a bad driver. Oh, come on, little car that could. You can do it. Rock the boat, baby. And two, OBS crashed again. No! The bad things all happened at once. However, don't fret, because, I mean, we can fix it. We know we can get Mafia running. That's not an issue at all. But it means no Gears of War 4, unless I can fix... Oh, no, we're going to go through this. I mean, I really appreciate the follows and everything. Hey, Roxanne! Is the other one Splatter? We'll find out in a second. See, I can't see in real time anymore because I've had to disable my... Oh, it was Io. Did you jump, Lucas? Yeah, where was I? So we can get Mafia working in OBS and it won't be a problem at all. But I think that might kill Gears of War 4. Which might suck. What I've done now might fix it. I don't want to get all technical, but I'm just trying different things, so... Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed this lasts.
Mary made me take it to the opera one time.
We'll see. I'm not going to hold my breath, though. Because we might die. Excuse me. Coming through. Light me up. I'm glad it crashed there, though. Before we started chatting. Woo! That would be nasty. You're still washing that window. You're sacked.
Nice, man. You're not messing around.
So I take it business is good.
The old man's pissing his pants. He's so pleased.
He's not down to chalky bastard anymore.
Surprised he hasn't petitioned the Vatican to have you canonized. Oh, but they don't take requests from the bottom of a whiskey bottle.
Easy now, he's not that bad.
Look, I appreciate your relationship with him, but there are things you just don't get.
He's an asshole, a bastard, a selfish prick.
Lincoln.
Oh my goodness.
I've been seeing someone. Her name's Darlene.
Oh wow.
Meant to tell you earlier. You gonna say something?
Cool. Yeah,
that's why Burke's been so hard on you.
Dan, it always stuck up for me. But he's not here anymore.
No. He ain't.
So where do you come down on it?
I've never had much of anything. Or anyone. And what little I did have was taken away from me. So if there's someone out there... Don't make a difference to me who it is.
When I was a little girl, I thought my father hung the goddamn moon. Fuck. He was everything to me. But then one day he gave me this look. Like he knew. It broke my heart. The first person to crush me was my own father.
You want to turn your back on him, that's up to you. God knows he deserves it. Whatever you decide, just... Make sure you can live with it.
Don't you turn your back on him. He can live with it.
It took him a while, but Danny finally started letting me go on some of these runs. And this route right here was hands down my number one favorite. Get on out there and kick some fucking ass.
Kick some fucking ass. Yippee. See, rackets are all at max again.
There are times I'll catch my dial.
Sweet.
Watching me.
So, and it's like if you don't do the side missions, you don't get to find out that she's a lesbian. Not at all. It's gone. Look at all of them hosts. Oh my god. Roxanne, Zio, the Almighty, Uller, and Nilstat as kings. Thank you guys very much for the host. I know you're probably in bed and it's auto-hosting, but still. It's really much appreciated. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Don't you need somebody to love? Nope. Out the way. Out the way, chap.
Do we have explosions at the salvage yard? Shit's getting out of control.
There we go. We figured the way out of this joint. Look at us go. Right, so now we're going to head down to the bayou. Hopefully not crash. If it crashes again, time to uninstall the update. And if we uninstall the update, I'm not sure if we can play the Windows Live games. Oh, that'll suck. But we'll see. Maybe we can. Maybe we can just install them, then delete the update. We'll see. Reep! Coming through. Beep, beep. The good thing is the game isn't crashing. Like, that's the... That's the bonus. I don't know what they changed. Like, this worked flawlessly until this latest patch of Mafia, so I'm not sure what they've tried to change on Mafia's end. Oh, we will just have to find out. The joys of software fighting with each other, eh? So hopefully today finds you guys well. I like going in drives in Mafia because I can just chat to you. I don't get a response because, well, it's a video. It'd be kind of fucking weird if you guys started replying in my earballs. But, oh, what a tune as well. But it's nice to have a wee catch up, and then you can let me know down in the comments what you've been up to. Nobody ever does. First person to say, oh yeah, Reaps, I was doing such and such in the comments. I'd be super impressed. You don't win anything. You have my gratitude. There you go. Do, 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 do. Reep! Oh, lampposts, beware. Clay is in town and he just doesn't care. Oh! Oncoming vehicles, beware! Do-do-do. Oh, snap! Oh, that's rough. That feels rough. We are almost there. So some of my videos have actually been getting banned in Australia, if you can believe it. What kind of madness is that? Some weird claim, and I'm guessing it's a claim towards the music of some sort. If any of my videos get banned in your country, just let me know what country it is and what the reason for the ban is. That'd be very nice. That E was backwards there, by the way. That's not how you spell an E. You don't need guns here, sir. This is a wee sit-down meet.
You think I forgot what you did? You can blame Marcana all you want, but it was your men who ambushed
my
us.
My men were following orders. We got rules. Not my fucking problem that you people don't understand.
Yeah, anymore. Well, I'm about to make it your fucking problem.
What shit is this, then?
Goddamn. If it ain't the city's favorite pot-licking donkey, Thomas...
The fuck did you just say to me?
Put the gun down, Bert.
It's Splatter, thank you very much for the hosting.
Bring down Marcana, so I don't want any more of this stupid bullshit.
Bring down Marcana? These two used to work for Marcana. And this one? Do you know how many of my men this canard killed because Marcana told him to? Fuck him, and fuck you if you think I'm ever gonna trust
these
two. Hey,
get the fuck out there, and there's no sweat off my ass.
You don't trust him? Good. Because I don't trust any of them. That doesn't change the fact that I destroyed Barbieri's operations, killed Doucette and those other redneck motherfuckers, and saved your ass from Greco's men. So here's what you need to decide right fucking here now. Either fall in line or get the fuck out. Just know, second you step out that door, your name's getting added to my list right beneath Marcano's.
Yeah, Clee, you now, tell him, son.
If we're all done acting like goddamn children, let's go over the plan. In order to bring down an organization the size of Marcano's, we need to eliminate the people at the base and work our way up. It's the same thing I did not.
I know the military filled your noggin with all manner of tactics and schemes, but let's not overthink this shit.
Say we go out to his house and shoot him. Shouldn't take more than an hour or so, depending on traffic.
And what you think gonna happen after? Everybody else just gonna lay down and die, you stupid-ass motherfucker?
Cassandra's right! Just killing Marcano doesn't get us anywhere. One of his brothers will take over, and we're right back where we started. So, first, we go after his lieutenants. Then, once they're killed, we seize their territory and move on to the capos. Once the lieutenants and the capos are killed, Marcano will be isolated and alone.
He got nobody!
Go after him.
Yes.
Hold on.
It's a great plan.
What happens to those territories we get from Marcano's guys?
Once it's in our hands, I'll decide who gets to run the day-to-day. I give you a district, you get the rackets and everything else. But I'm also counting on you to hold it. Keep that bastard from reclaiming it. One last thing. Y'all know that building that's going up across the lake? Hmm? It's building a casino. Marcano's constructing this so we can go legit. All his money's tied up into that thing, so once he figures out what we're up to, it'll limit his options. More importantly, it's an emotional attachment. Emotions make people irrational, greedy. So that's where we hit him. Right in the goddamn heart.
Ooh-hoo! Why is he monitoring his... Why are you recording it, John?
Hey, nice speech. Think they bought it?
Don't care. They're all too greedy or pissed off of Marcano to back out now.
At least until one of them decides to try the crown on for size.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll handle it. The photos were a nice start and all, but I'm gonna need some actionable intel on those lieutenants. Place of business, where I can find them, you name it.
The dossiers are nearly complete. I'll be ready to move when you are. I was also able to recruit some concerned citizens who are more than happy to share what they know about Sal's coalition of WAP assholes. Information on how to contact them will be included with the other intel.
Appreciate it.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Oh, I do my own driving.
Ooh. And the systematic killing of Marcano's capos and lieutenants, that was part of the plan.
Well, you're implying fucking patty cake, Christ.
Look, you want to bring somebody down, you destroy the foundation they're standing on. It's the same basic op we ran over Nam.
Woohoo! So the map has got additional missions. Meet up with Donovan to continue going after Marcano or complete optional agenda and trafficking missions for your underbosses and their lieutenants. Okay. Agenda and trafficking missions net you extra cash, increase underbosses loyalty. Get on the map. P on your map for Donovan's missions or the optional agent. Yeah, we know. Wait, whoop. Wait, who? So if I go P. Oh, yeah, we know about this. The dead stay gone. Look at our story chapters. Can we even do anything here? Wow. Hold on a second. Are we cool? Ooh, we get to run Optional things. IRA, don't ask. Seems simple enough. I need a favor. Find out what history Vito's needs buried so he can get his head straight. Look at all these optional things. Craziness. And all of these guys want to chat. Cassandra wants to chat. Oh, this could be fun. We're still maxed out racket-wise. So I think what we need to do... I think personally what we need to do... We need to go and get one of these clowns. What's this one? Meet Donovan. Donovan's discovered the ins and outs of the crooked shipping racket. Shipping racket. I really want to go do this one though. Through the muck to learn about the rackets in Barclay Mills. If we do Barclay Mills and then give that to Cassandra. And then we do downtown and give it to Oh, he's got nothing over here. Could always do downtown and give it to Vito. Yeah, we're gonna go do the Barclay Mills one. Screw it. Does father want to talk to me? Where are you at, dude? Have you got anything to say to me? Nothing. CIA got anything to say to me? Nothing. Okay. In that case, we'll get our jacket on. Get back to work.
With an update from the Hollister pre-trial. Defense attorneys for the elderly South Downs resident claim he was simply reacting to the recent wave of colored-on-white violence that has plagued New Bordeaux. The defense also painted a damaging portrait of one of the victims, Trey McCall. He apparently spent time as a teenager in juvenile...
So if we get up here... Crimes. Capri's defense is getting this mission out the way. Oh, they're not going to play nice, are they, together? Wow. It's like squabbling siblings. Except, instead of hitting each other with stones or anything like that, they were ready to kill each other. Bust a cat. Do 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 do. You got it. Oh, my hood came up. Ouch. That's okay. We meant it. Just a little. A little blip in the road, nothing bad. This map is pretty big. It feels... Oh no! Oh, we know all about that river down there. Excuse me, sir, coming through. Thank you. Do. Oh, wait, is that the bridge? One of these bridges gives me nightmares now. I don't think we're actually going to it this time because we've taken a different way. We are doing so good at the driving game. Coming through it. Oh, careful. Squeeze through there. Easy money. So we can now buy C4. I wonder what we can put C4 on. Can we stick it on a car? Can we make car bombs? Ooh, a whole new area that we've never been to. I'm excited. I wonder who we're going to uncover up here. Get out the way, you scrub. Looks like we're almost there. Don't you run me over, sir. That's you bastard. And a boop. If we see these junction boxes, we're going to be all over them. Because they get tough to find. Did you run me over and then parked behind my car? Get out of it, maniac. So we just need to wait here for him, that's fine. What the hell's going on with these wheels? Did you see that?
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's got to have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino, thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him.
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
I wonder what a Hanoi hangman was. Dangle him off something? So now we got some guns going on. Donovan asked Connie to do what he can to help you with Barclay Mills. Okay. Let's have a look at our journal. So Fiona says she's been... We've read that one. The Butcher's dead. We've read that. Burke just introduced me to this dude, Terry Daly. They call him the Bishop. Burke says he's an IRA bomber. And with the kickback... Excuse me. The kickback he gets from Burke, the Bishop will stock explosives with the arms dealer. Ooh-hoo! So now we got this little bastard, Enzo Conti, 58 years old, a long-time Marcano associate who runs a waste disposal and rail-based smuggling out of Barclay Mills. Enzo's seen it all and is still standing. Born and raised in Southdown, Enzo gets his start running a small stick-up crew during Prohibition. They go after Giuseppe Carillo's bootleggers, who are smuggling rum into New Bordeaux via the bayou. And before too long, Giuseppe catches up to Enzo. He catches up to him? The old man must have seen something in him, though, because he offers Enzo a choice. Work for the family or wind up in a shallow grave. Enzo takes deal, but it must not have sat too well with him. In the summer of 34, when Sal and his brothers decide to bring down the Carrillo family, Enzo throws in with the Marcano. For his help, Enzo gets control of Barclay Mills. The rail yards and the waste disposal may not look glamorous, but to an ambitious guy like Enzo, it's a gold mine. In the years since, Enzo remains a steady presence in Barclay and a loyal soldier and cog in Sal's empire. An interesting note, Barclay's proximity to the Hollow put Enzo in contact with Sammy. Everyone else in Sal's organization might be virulent racist fucks, but from what I've heard, this guy and Sammy were actually friends at one point. An old timer like Enzo values loyalty over anything else, and Sal betraying Sammy probably doesn't sit right with him. Might be something we can use to our benefit. That's cool. I kind of want to turn this guy rather than kill him. If he was friends with Sammy. That was my old man. As much as we know of for an old man. Hey. Bussy's ass covering the kickback for Frisco Fields, capo. He's a face-to-day old fucker who's worked his way up to being the lieutenant. Okay. Thank you. It'll be the first step towards discovering the identity of your... of his capo and revealing the shit they've got on in Frisco Fields. Okie dokie. This is a nice house. I'll mafia the floor with you. Hey, welcome back, Black Jester.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Well, fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent likes between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's the protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
Drill, lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
I'm ready to do some drilling. Let's do it. I am like super tired though, so I was going to do two episodes. Hey, nah, we're doing one episode. One episode which will consist of... ooh, what will it consist of? Putting the drill on these two motherfuckers right here. Oh, what's this one? Keeps his gun... Santini keeps a map in the train yard, marked up with the locations of his gun deals. Well, that was a silly mistake, Mr. Santini. Because now I'm going to steal your gun map. I'm afraid it's only down the hill as well. Wow. Silly, silly. So far we're doing okay as far as the recording goes. Which is good, we've been going for, what, 10 minutes? Woohoo! I'm sure we can get in, get this map, get out. Although we need to do a bunch of damage. This is going to hurt like crazy coming down here. No, no, oh, we're good. We're stuck in a bush. Oh, you can make it, dude. There we go. Don't really want to jump off there. These guys don't look like they're going to be willing participants in my little survey that I'm going to do in here. We'll see. Hey, Plasma, welcome back, dude.
To ask you to leave.
Yeah, you can ask me. It's not gonna happen though, sir. Okay? Cause I'm gonna get all stab happy.
What the fuck? What? Feet, cocks.
You seriously want to do this, boy? You don't. I'll tell you right now, you don't. Your boys have got no idea what's gonna happen. You will not? Oh, hold on a second. You really don't think I am that fly?
Holy shit! Got him dead to rights.
What the shit?
Yep. You don't want to deal with me, sir. I am a machine. Oh. Oh. Will you stop? Who said some kind of Negro? We need that in our belly for sure. Oh, 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 you're aggressive. Wow. Okay, okay. I mean, you want to use guns? Let's use guns then, sucker. I'm not yours. And I'm certainly not this little sneaky fuckers around here. He doesn't even know, does he? Doesn't know what's coming.
These are yours, boys.
Hey!
Getting out of here.
Oh, we're pushing the wrong buttons, that's why. I was trying to get into your car, I'm sorry.
The fuck? Get
where? Don't shoot!
There you are.
Oh!
Fuck, I need that.
No. I'm sorry, sir. I mean, you don't deserve this, I don't think. You're probably a nice man. Just doing a job. Oh, no, 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 no.
First cut's mine.
Here, over here. This is the way you...
Wait, what were you saying? I'm sorry, I interrupted you. All I want, boys, is whatever this is here. Just your map, that's all I'm after. Can I not take it? Hello? Yeah. That's why I do it. Oh, there's more stuff? Oh, right then. I know you guys are up here, you're going to be super angry with me. Oh, you left?
Get off to.
I've got no idea, where did you get off to? Hello? Hello?
Got us a goner, sucker.
You ain't that sly, dipshit.
Oh, fuck. I'm here. Give me a hand with this. I got that sumbitch. I got that sumbitch.
Give me the money. Give me all the money. Well, I see a Vargas painting. Don't think I don't see you there. Vargas is real, by the way. It's Some of his paintings go for hundreds of thousands of dollars. He died in like 82 or something like that. Under no circumstances should the back window be left open when a priority car is in the building. I don't care how goddamn hot it gets, the next idiot that opens those fucking windows is going to be in a heap of trouble. Pizzantini. Okay. But boss, it's very hot. The back window's over here? Right, where are we at? Oh, you mean that back window? Is that back window still open over there? Looks like it could be. Yes, it is. Oh, wow. Your boys didn't listen, Pete. Who? Nothing happened. Nothing happened there. Perfectly normal. Dismount. Right, so, I mean, why did we need those things anyway? I don't know. I thought it gave his... Connie DeMarco's been keeping an eye on the gun smuggling, Pete Santani... the gun smuggling's Pete Santani runs out of Barclay Mills. If I want to slow down Santini weapon deals, I need to get my hands on the map he uses to track where they happen. Well, I did that. Did I not? Sure I did. Interrogate the train robbers. Specs Ermo as a rep among Santini's crew. Santini's crew for being a big talker. But when it comes to guarding a stolen haul, the man is not one to be fucked with. Well, we'll go deal with you. Hey, creature of hell, how are you doing? Oh, it's nice of you to drop by and say hi. Hopefully work goes well for you, mate. It's always nice when you just pop in. I appreciate it. Even though I don't answer right away because I'm an idiot and I don't look at chat as much as I should. We may as well take... What car shall we take? Take this little fella. This rusted up one. Don't want to steal a really brand new one. The police see a black guy in a brand new car. That's it. Suspicious. Oh, do you see what I see? Wee junction box. I'm guessing that's the building that we're going to be going in.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
When old Santini turns up, comes out the woodwork.
Huh?
What is it you do? Are you a milkman? Are you a burglar? A 2 a.m. start is ridiculous. You're a god in my eyes. Holy shit. I couldn't get up for an early morning alarm. But I've worked nights for like 14 years now, so. Hey, excuse me, coming through. Ouch. And a boop. Bada bing, bada boom.
My daddy won't be home for dinner tonight. Or any other.
Oh, wow. I know Wilco's, yeah. Bloody hell. I would schedule all of the wagons to be coming in just as the shop opens. Cause chaos. Fuck it, why not? Block up all the high streets. It means you get a lion. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to go in there.
I made it maybe half a win up there.
Say what you want. Oh, I can't help myself. When I see a little collectible, we have to go for it. We're right here. Seems pointless to leave it, doesn't it? Where's my car?